a lot of dresses.
My name is Meikee. My dream dress, I want to feel like a princess. I want to feel like all eyes are on me. I'm the center of attention.
Hi, ladies.
Oh, hiya.
Hi. Who's the bride today?
I am.
Hiya. Is it Meikee?
Yes, hiya.
Great to meet you. I'm Zoe. I'll be your bridal consultant. Who have you got with you?
I've got Whitney, my bridesmaid. Jennifer and Jan, they're my friend and my workmate as well.
Oh, lovely. Okay, so tell me a little bit about your fiancé then.
My fiancé's name is Simon. I met him organising a Chinese New Year event. To me, I would say love at first sight. He had this Japanese anime looking hair, which I actually really like. Kind of like your Korean boy band type. Really handsome. With him, I can just be myself.
Whereabouts is the wedding being held?
It's going to be at The View, Bathgate in Scotland.
Have you got any idea what it is that you're looking for?
It needs to be a princess dress. Sweetheart neckline if possible. Sparkly, but definitely no lace. No fishtail, no mermaid.
Oh wow, so yes. Quite specific.
Very specific.
All right, well, I need to know then, how much did you want to spend on your dress?
I said 1,000, but if it's the dream dress, maybe 2K.
Did you just double your
budget?
She doubled her budget. So I'm going to start shopping. If you want to go to the fitting room, I'll be with you in a moment.
Okay.
And ladies, go and have a seat. I need to find Meikee the big fairytale princess dress with all the sparkle. This one could be really good for Meikee. It's under the original budget, but the whole thing is covered in sparkle. A sweetheart neckline and an A-line. I'm sure she's going to love it.
Wow.
Look at you. Meikee, how do you feel?
It's really sparkly. I'm speechless.
Wow. Well, should we turn you around?
There we go. I'm not sure.
You're not sure?
I don't think it is your dream dress. I think it'll be more sparkly than it is. Because this spark is too subtle. You can hardly see it.
Okay.
I do really like it. It is very princess. But I do want to be the centre of attention, all eyes on me. If it's not sparkly enough, it's not the one.
So, unfortunately, to get more bling, we do need more money. Did you want to increase the budget?
If it's to find my dream dress, then yes.
Well, I'm pretty sure that I have got your dream dress in that price point. So, Meikee, I think we'll take you back to the fitting room and slip this one off. Okay, so Meikee, how do you think that went?
Oh, I'm guessing it wasn't the one then if they didn't like it. As Jan said, the sparkles is very subtle.
Okay.
Meikee's within-budget dress has failed to wow her or her entourage. But to get that show-stopping bling she's looking for, Zoe will have to hit the racks and up the budget.
Meikee, I've got you some more sparkly dresses, so I really hope you like them. Now, this has got a lot extra sparkle and the twinkle underlayer stands out a little bit more.
I'm not really sure just because of the straps, but it might look totally different on me. I would try anything as long as it makes me feel like a princess. Why not?
Tell me how you feel.
I'm not liking the straps. I think here I look bigger. Like too big?
Okay.
It's not me. I think strapless is a must rather than with straps.
Do you still want to show the girls this dress or are you sure that it's a definite no for you?
It's a definite no. There's no point of showing the entourage. If I don't like it, they're not going to like it.
Are you a little bit disappointed?
I am. I just want to take this dress off right now and just move on to the next one.
I think this super sparkly princess gown has just the right amount of bling for her and her entourage.
How do you feel? Did you ever think that you would look this incredible?
No. The dress is amazing. It's what seems like everything that I want in one dress. There's nothing that I can say that is negative about it.
Do you feel bridal in this one?
Very.
Do you feel like a princess?
Very, very princessy.
Now, I feel like this is a silly question, but I've got to ask you, is there enough sparkle?
Plenty of sparkle. The skirt is sparkling as we speak.
Okay, well, let's spin you around and see if the girls are going to cry too.
I've never, ever been so speechless in my life. It's so beautiful. It compliments you in all the right places. It's so much more sparkly than the previous one. I need sunglasses. It's so
You will light up the entire venue. Doesn't matter what the scenery is, but you're going to be the center of everything, yes.
Which is what you want. Which is what you want, yeah.
She looks absolutely stunning. I'm just absolutely blown away, and it's just such a beautiful dress.
Do you feel like a princess?
I feel like more than a princess, I feel like a queen.
We've stretched the budget and we've stretched the title.
Yes.
So, the queen dress does come with a queen budget.
Oh.
You gave me permission to stretch it to find your perfect gown. Do you want to know the price of this one?
Go for it.
This one is from Morrie Lee and it is £1,726.
Yikes!
I did say that our budget was £1,000, but hey, it's once in a lifetime, so I don't really care what the budget is.
Oh, wow. Oh my God! Absolutely beautiful.